Ladies and gentlemen, Albuquerque is a crew change and a mechanical stop for train number 4. So if you'd like to get off the train, stretch your legs, get a breath of fresh air, or smoke, please feel free to do so. Ladies and gentlemen, because we are running just a tad bit tardy today, we do ask that you stay train side. Do not wander too far from the train. When you hear all boarding calls and boarding whistles, please make your way back on the train.
Do you want this back? No.
Are you getting off?
Yeah.
Once again, in approximately 10 minutes, Albuquerque, New Mexico will be your next station stop. We do thank you for choosing Amtrak, and we hope you have a wonderful day.
Remind everyone that yes, we are coming into Albuquerque, New Mexico. If you are holding that 12:15 lunch reservation, please make sure you are on board the train so you can hear my opening announcement. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, all 12:15s, please make sure you are on the train. And just in case, 12:45, please make sure you are on board the train just in case. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we don't want to lose your seat. Once again, please make sure you are in hearing proximity of the time when I do call them. We do appreciate this. Thank you.
Yeah, I'm going out.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? Welcome aboard train number 4 of the Southwest Chief. We'll talk about three things that concern the safety of the train. First, please take a few moments to review the passenger safety instruction card located in the seat pocket in front of you and the sleeping car accommodations. This card will show you how to use the exit and safety equipment aboard this train if they are required. Second, as you walk through the train, keep one hand free, use the handrails and seat backs for support. Put your feet a little further apart and observe the crew and watch how we walk through the moving train. Also, hold on to the canister handrails when you walk between cars. It is also required for your safety that you wear shoes at all times when walking above the train. Third, please remember that exterior doors and windows are to remain closed at all times unless opened by an Amtrak employee. This is a non-smoking train. Also, please remember this is a family train. Let's keep any type of family down. Thank you for your attention and for joining us today on Amtrak. Now please sit back and enjoy the ride.
Yeah.